Is your mobile internet not working or slow? I'll give you some steps to do. If the first step doesn't work, you may try the second one, and so on. Check if you have enough balance. Make sure your Wi-Fi is off and mobile data is on. Flight mode on, then off. Restart your phone. Remove and reinsert your SIM card. The following steps are through settings. If your Android is 7.0 or later, you can use the search field to find any settings easily. Enable the right network mode. Search for network. Select LTE if your phone has it. Reset APN settings. Search for access point. Click on this button. Reset to default. For dual SIM phones, go to SIM card manager and make sure that the mobile data is enabled for the right SIM. Reset your network settings. Select network manually. Clear cache partition. To do this, your phone should be in the recovery mode. This is different on each phone. So Google recovery mode on your phone model. For Note 9, for example, I switch off the phone, then press the power, volume up, Bixby key, all at the same time, till I see the logo. In other Samsung models, you would press power, volume up, home button. Wait for about a minute until you see this menu. Scroll by using the volume button and select by using the power button. Then reboot system. Factory reset your phone, but back up your data first. Try your SIM in another phone.
If you found this video helpful, like, comment, and share.